My mother wrings her hands at the kitchen sink. Soapy, apple-scented bubbles of worry. The ratty dish rag twisted between her cracked, dry, peeling, perpetually white knuckles. Hands worn from decades of washing, cleaning, and scrubbing his messes away. The man changes, but the dish rag remains. The dish rag passed from mother to daughter. In our lineage, clean up after him, whoever he may be. The men make messes, the women wash away the leftover grime, wash off the history, wash off the bottles, and give them a shine once they're all clean. With calloused, weathered hands, we go on. The dull, bleached, gray cotton makes me sick. Loose threads catch my nails, and it smells of mold. I'd like to throw the nasty thing away. The dish rag helps Mom scrub off some glass. She cleans up this time for Uncle Dan, just as her mother did for Grandpa Paul, just as her mother-in-law did for Dad. The dish rag rests only in female hands, soaking up fermented juice, wiping off tar-black stains, clearing tables of ashen smears. The dish rag stays the same, no matter the context, no matter the size of the disorder. And when I dare look down at my own hands, I worry that my cuticles will start to peel.
Thank you.
my own hands, I worry that my cuticles will start to peel.